Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely. He's had a goal! Done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Save, he got a decent fist on that.
Martinez. Damian. Vidal.
Now it's Sanchez. Sanchez with the foul. And it's Beckham.
Bien.
Chance to shoot!
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
Mbappe! Mbappe! And the forward! Goal! Bayern Munich! And Bayern Munich take the lead!
Sterling at his razor-sharp best there.
Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Bayern Munich take the early advantage. Well positioned to make that interception. Sterling. Tries to get it clear. In towards the middle. And it's a corner. Damian is there to heave it away. It's Vieira. Cristiano Ronaldo fires it in low. Clearance and very necessary. Martinez. That's a decent ball. Martinez! Martinez is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Sterling battles to win it back.
Damian,
and it's played forward. An accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Shapes to shoot! In it goes! And with that goal comes comfort!
About that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well built.
Bayern Munich get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal is such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three. Mbappe, well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Alex Telles. Forward it goes.
Vidal.
Stefan De Vrij. The referee brings the first half to a close.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes? That's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why ditto from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bayern Munich ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. They are already promptly back underway. Lobs it in gently. To get it away, and they've been caught out here. That's deflected behind for a corner. And just whacks it away. Vieira. Perisic. Nainggolan. Bayern Munich in a very solid position. Two to the good.
Maldini
with a good steal. Well played. And it's Sterling. Nainggolan. Martinez. And he's on his way. It's Alexis Sanchez! Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's a loose ball. Goes for goal! Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Martinez certainly showed brilliant imagination there to take on such a high tower of skill.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. That's a poor kick by the keeper. He's just given it straight back.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Vieira goes looking.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Nainggolan. Perisic, Alexis Sanchez, Gagliardini, Damian, Nainggolan, Lukaku, Hernandez, hoists it forward. Skriniar plays it forward, and now they can launch a counter. Over to the left, Sterling looking to get on the end of this. Ahead by two, and just about into the home straight. Perisic looking to run onto it. Now the counter. Hernandez drives it forward, out to the right. Has he picked him out? It's a brilliant interception. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Wan-Bissaka was... So that's it. It is all over. Bayern Munich did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans. Your reflections then, Jim?
Bayern Munich showed us why it's so...